So as you guys know, Blueface recently embarrassed a girl a couple of days ago. Now she was at a club with Blueface at the VIP section and she was drunk. She didn't know what was going on. So her friends were trying to get out the VIP section because Blueface was recording her and he was touching her hair, which was very unnecessary. So after Blueface embarrassed that girl that did not want to be recorded at the club while she was drunk, Blueface decided to embarrass another girl that's very close to him, which is Jaden. He posted a video of Jaden dropping some water on his Instagram story at a car park.
Nobody looking at you, baby. You got that shit. Hey, yo, come on, let me a little ghetto bitch. Let that shit out. Push that shit out.
Now, I feel like that video that he took of Jaden that he posted on his story while she was drunk, it just did not need it to be posted. Like, you already embarrassed a girl at a club, and now you're embarrassing your own baby mama, Jaden. It just shows that Blueface does not care. He is a menace. He already embarrassed Krishan multiple times. Y'all already seen what happened with that girl that flew out to LA just for Blueface, and he ain't pop up. Now, I'm pretty sure Jaden was drunk in that video, so she hasn't realized what Blueface actually just did until she's done being drunk. When she's done being drunk, she's gonna realize that Blueface just embarrassed her in front of millions of people. But let me know down in the comment section, how do y'all feel about Blueface embarrassing Jaden and other girls?
It's too large.
Yes, that's what I'm
saying. Yeah, it's too much dick.
What are you talking about?
Get up out of there, Rich. Whatever you can get up out of there. Oh God, get it up all up out of there.
I've been waiting to use my boxing moves on him in the street like
this. Okay, I'm